I've moved the battery and also removed the mount for the battery or the plate and just sort of moved it out the way. It'll make it a little bit easier to get the air hose in there and be able to blow that obstruction out from your AC drip line. Right in that area there, that's where the hole was.